So out here at Gaynor Spring today, off of Econfina, and right here is a little spring boil coming out of the limestone. You can see that current moving through the sticks. And then we're going to go over here. And here's another natural spring coming out of the side of the limestone. And then way over there is another spring.